Hi, and welcome to BMC Helix Knowledge Management by ComAround. In this 10-minute demonstration, we'll be showing you some of the key features of a system. We'll be showing you the self-service interface, the knowledge worker interface. We'll go deeper into the search functionality and have a look at what an article could look like and consist of. We'll go through the translation possibilities, as well as the alarms of the system. And finally, the business intelligence part. BMC Helix Knowledge Management by ComAround is an independent tool for knowledge management and self-service. It's built on the latest cloud technology and uses Microsoft Smart AI services, such as cognitive services, MSBot framework, and more, to provide intelligent knowledge and to optimize the support flow and create that excellent agent and customer experience by sharing this knowledge. ComAround is aligned with the KCS methodology. It's KCS version 6 verified, which means that it's a methodology that ensures that knowledge articles are created and improved based on demand and usage. This means that the knowledge base becomes relevant and up to date. Before going into the portal, there are some terms we would like you to be aware of. In BMC Helix Knowledge Management by ComAround, we offer 5 knowledge dates for content: work in progress, draft, approved, published, and archived. We have 5 different knowledge worker roles who have the right to read, create, and edit content in the portal, depending on their roles. This begins from candidate all the way down to manager. A reader, also called an end user, is only allowed to access published content in the portal. Welcome to the self-service interface of BMC Helix Knowledge Management by ComAround. This particular one is designated for your end users, the ones searching for information. It's important for an end user to feel like it's easy to use the portal. We therefore have the search functionality right in the center, a Google-like experience, if you'd like to call it. Folders where they can click themselves through to find information right below. A functionality becoming more and more asked for and used is the decision tree. Decision trees make it possible to shift left by self-service, not only for simple questions, but also for multi-choice and more complex questions that require customer input before providing accurate solutions. Decision trees are interactive and have a conversation-like structure that enables end users to progress through a series of steps or questions to guide them to an optimal solution or answer. At the bottom of the page, we have 2 columns where articles are pushed onto the home page for easy access and usage. Let's move to the Knowledge Worker interface. The Knowledge Worker interface consists of more functionalities, but still keeps that clean and easy to use look. The folders are situated at the top for knowledge workers to click themselves through to find articles they might be looking for. The search functionality right in the middle, and at the bottom, instead of 2, we have 3 columns where articles are pushed onto the home page for easy access. Let's go back to the search functionality. We are using Azure Cognitive Search, which is extremely powerful and uses NLP, meaning that it language analyzes a search. It uses facet navigations, filters. You can include tags to your articles to filter the search even further. It will give you synonyms in order to complete the search, and text analyzes it and gives you a did you mean option. Let's get an example. I here made a spelling mistake. Thanks to the strong functionality, I will use the did you mean option. It now seems that my search has a very strong hits rate, but if it didn't, I would have the possibility of creating an article with the search term becoming the title of this new one. Let's go into an article and see what this one might be looking like. This particular article uses the KCS template. It divides the article into several different fields. This helps the users to easily create and find correct information in the article. If you ask me, I think it looks a lot cleaner and more enjoyable to look at as well. In any article, you can add pictures, files, you can change a format such as adding colors, bullet points, tags, videos, either imported or embedded into an article from, for example, YouTube. But you can also create your own video from ComAround without having to change system, just like this example. This is a functionality that is used a lot and extremely appreciated because of its easy usage. In terms of feedback, you have three possibilities of giving or receiving feedback in the system. At the bottom of the article, you have the thumbs up, thumbs down functionality. You can flag an article, and if you are working KCS, you have the possibility of giving an AQI, Article Quality Index. Let's speak about languages. You have the possibility of having the entire portal into 34 different languages. You also have the possibility of using the machine translations. To auto translate the article, you click on the arrow below, and you there have over 100 different languages to choose from. By a click of a button, you change the entire article into Arabic. This is really saving time and reduces translation costs, a massive game changer for global organizations. To help you use the portal from day one, becoming a customer at BMC Helix Knowledge Management by ComAround, you get access to our pre-populated knowledge base. This means that you can subscribe to up to 75,000 articles that we at ComAround create and keep up to date. We have knowledge articles for standard applications including Windows, macOS, Outlook, Office 365, Adobe, Microsoft Teams, and even more. A question we receive whenever doing demonstrations is what types of alarms we have. We have two different types of alarms, also called notifications. The first one is a no search hit alarm. This means that if a search has been made, for example, three times or more without getting any hits, an alarm or notification will be sent out saying that there's an article possibly missing for that particular search term. I can also choose for the system to automatically create an article with a search term becoming the title of this new one. The second alarm type is the knowledge state change. Whenever an article changes from the state published to, for example, archived, an alarm or notification will be sent out to one or several recipients to be looked at again. The last functionality we'll be looking at today is our business intelligence section. Thanks to Microsoft Power BI, we have created these pre-made reports for all of our customers to use. This shows you what is happening within your portal and helps you to possibly identify knowledge gaps and improve your portal for your end users. In any of these reports, you have the possibility of filtering out by either language, portal, or platform, also called interface, for you to have a more specific report. An extremely powerful tool. Thank you for listening to this demonstration about BMC Helix Knowledge Management by ComAround.